A 32-year-old bicyclist is dead after police say he ran a red light and was hit by a car. Kevin Clark was riding a bike south on Western at Logan in the Avondale neighborhood just before 1:30 this morning. A witness and the driver told police that Clark ran the light. He died at a nearby hospital. The Sun-Times reports that Clark played the drummer in the 2003 movie School of Rock, starring Jack Black. The driver who hit him has been ticketed.